We're back, Scratch DJ Academy, and today we're going to talk about the Camelot Wheel. Harmonic mixing is an advanced technique used by top DJs all over the world. Harmonic mixing consists of two elements: knowing the key of every song that you play, and knowing which keys are compatible. The Camelot Wheel is a great tool that tells you which keys work best to transition to. The Camelot Wheel is also based on the circle of fifths. On the Camelot Wheel, each key is assigned a key code number from 1 to 12, like hours on a clock. In the circle of fifths, the outer wheel is major and the inner one is minor. Now, from the key that you're starting in, you can go one step clockwise or one step counterclockwise. Going one step clockwise can bring up the energy of your track, and going counterclockwise can pull down the energy. You can also mix in between the inner and outer wheels, but you can go from one key to another. So you may go from B major to A flat minor to E flat minor to F sharp major to D flat major to A flat major to F minor. As long as you transition to a song that is in the key in the next cell in the Camelot Wheel. Harmonic mixing is a simple technique and opens up a world of creativity. And that's about it. Once again, we're here, Scratch DJ Academy, and this is Watch and Learn.